McDonald's of Greater Cincinnati is proud to present the McDonald's High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.
Andy Downer is a senior at King's High School with a whopping grade point average of 4.324. He's a member of the Knights football team, swimming team, and the lacrosse team. And he's also a member of the student government. Logan Shorecliffe, also a senior, and with a grade point average of 4.167. She's a member of the Kings volleyball team and recently broke the record for career kills. Logan is also a member of the student government.
We congratulate both. You know somebody who deserves this honor? We got to know about it. You can send snail mail. You can also nominate your candidate at WLWT.com. And with that, we welcome you back to the High School Playbook tonight. We are down by the river. And on the Kentucky side of the Ohio, we soaked up one of the better games of the night. It's our head-to-head game this week. Newcat hopping the bus, heading to Bellevue, Gilligan Stadium by the setting sun. And one of Newcat's favorite sons steps up early. Jake Smith smothers that Bellevue punt. Mark Kelly pounces on it for the Thoroughbreds. And that leads to this. Newcat's Rob Cuse with the handoff to Kelly, the man who recovered that punt. And he converts this for the touchdown. Newcat uses that to beat Bellevue, 42-6, the final. Now, Hughes had a play at the always tough Withrow on this Friday night, and when Hughes arrived, it found the amped up Ryan Banks, the quarterback keeper from 14 yards out, and the Tigers were open for business. But Hughes pulled out that same play with Daniel Taylor. His quarterback sneak got the big red on the board, but that was about it for Hughes on this night. Banks was running, Banks was throwing. Here he's going to get Tyrone Howell, who's in the end zone. 42-6 is the final. Withrow with the win. Now let's go to Deer Park High School. Taylor in town for a CHL visit. And Jason Sauer had an adventure he'd soon like to forget. In his own end zone, scrambling, and tackled by Deer Park's Justin Mack for the safety. Now Barry Pettyjohn knows how tough it is to come by wins in this CHL. He knows it all too well. So here he's going to dial in a play, and he's going to set up his son. Yes, Adam. Watch Adam Pettyjohn run 75 yards downfield for a Deer Park touchdown. The Park with 37 points on this night to beat Taylor 37-20 is the final. Now our Pontiac game-changing performance of the week goes to Indian Hill quarterback Bo Cordell. Here's that play again that helped the Braves to a CHL win over Reading. Cordell to Hendrick Crick. It's Bo Cordell who wins this week's Pontiac game-changing performance. Which Tri-State quarterback had the best night tonight? It is up to you. You can vote right now on highschoolplaybook.com. Whichever one of these quarterbacks gets the most votes becomes our latest Beacon Sports and Orthopedic Medicine Quarterback of the Week. You can vote right now until close of business Monday night. We'll let you know who wins Monday night at 11 on News 5. Don't touch that dial. More to come here on this edition of High School Playbook, including a look at tomorrow's battle for the bell, Miami and the Bearcats. The key to success is next.